Hey y'all, this is a recap of my solo birthday trip to Dominican Republic. Make sure you like, share, and subscribe. I hope you enjoy. I recommend everyone take a solo trip. If you have any questions or comments, leave them below. Until next time, love, peace, and blend.